Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question that says, prove that the points -3, 0, 1, -3, and 4, 1 are the vertices of an isosceles right-angled triangle. So we are given three points. We need to show that these three points are the vertices of isosceles right-angled triangle. For that, we will need distance formula. According to which we have that if we have a point say P with coordinates x1, y1 and Q with coordinates x2, y2, then the distance between the two points is given by PQ and this is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Now we move on to the solution. We take, let point A has coordinates -3, 0, B has coordinates 1, -3, and C has coordinates 4, 1. Then we need to show that ABC are the vertices of an isosceles right angle triangle. Let's find out AB, that is the distance between the points A and B. This is equal to square root x2, that is the x coordinate of point B, that is 1, minus of -3, that is the x coordinate of point A whole square, plus -3, that is the y coordinate of point B minus y coordinate of point A, that is 0 whole square. So from here we have AB is equal to square root of 1 plus 3 whole square plus minus 3 whole square. This gives us AB is equal to square root of 16 plus 9, that is AB is equal to square root 25 and this is equal to 5. So thus we get the distance between the points A and B, that is AB is equal to 5 units. Now let's find out BC, that is the distance between the points B and C. This is equal to square root x2, that is x coordinate of point C, 4, minus 1, that is x coordinate of point B, whole square, plus y2, that is the y coordinate of point C, that is 1, minus y coordinate of point B, that is minus 3, whole square. So from here we get BC is equal to square root of 3 square plus 4 square. Now BC is equal to square root of 9 plus 16. This is equal to square root of 25 and that is equal to 5. Thus we have BC is equal to 5 units. Next we find out AC, that is the distance between the points A and C. This is equal to square root of x2, that is the x coordinate of point C, 4, minus x1, that is the x coordinate of point A, that is minus 3, whole square, plus y2, that is the y coordinate of point C, which is 1, minus y coordinate of point A, that is 0, whole square. So from here we get AC is equal to square root of 4 plus 3 whole square plus 1 square, that is AC is equal to square root of 49 plus 1, that is equal to square root 50, which means we get AC is equal to 5 root 2 units. Thus we have AB is equal to 5 units, BC is equal to 5 units and AC is equal to 5 root 2 units. Now, as AB is equal to BC, they both are of measure 5 units. Therefore, triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Now we need to show that it is an isosceles right angle triangle. So for that we will first find out AB square, which is equal to 5 square. That is, we have AB square is equal to 25 units. Then BC square is equal to again 5 square, therefore BC square is equal to 25 units. Then AC square is equal to 5 root 2 square, therefore AC square is equal to 50 units. So as you can see, we get that AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. So AB is of measure 5 units, BC is also of measure 5 units and AC is of measure 5 root 2 units. Now as you can see, we are getting AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So this means triangle ABC is right angled at B. Thus, triangle ABC is a right angled isosceles triangle. So the points -30, 1-3, and 4-1 are the vertices of an isosceles right-angled triangle. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.